Marcos. Marcos, Forestal. What did you think of Mayweather going to Cuba?
Oh, pienso que fue una visita por negociación, ¿no?
You know, Mayweather said he has a lot of respect for Cuban fighters after mira how they train, mira la ring.
Yes, yes.
It's muy, muy, how do you say hard? Difficult.
It's muy difícil, yes.
No difícil, no fácil.
No fácil, yes.
So what do you think? Good that he went?
Yes, 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 yes.
Do you miss Cuba?
We need you to translate.
The food? Carne asada?
Carne de puerco.
Pollo?
Puerco, puerco. Puerco. Puerco, cerdo.
What, pork? No bueno. I don't eat no bueno.
Asada.
Casada. When is your next fight?
Oh, Nike.
Seven the next month.
Seven next month? Do you know who?
Yes.
Who are you fighting?
Seven the next month.
Who? You fighting Mike Tyson? You fighting Tug Sue? You fighting me? Who are you fighting? Opponent.
I don't know.
Marcos, hola de Cuba.
Un saludo a mi gente ahí, aquí con ustedes, Tsunami de Guantánamo. Los quiero mucho y síganme que aquí estamos trabajando duro para lo que se avecina.
Rigondeau o Lomachenko, who wins?
It's good fighter, bro.
Good fight, but who wins? Rigondeau?
Yes, yes.
All day? ¿Por qué?
Yes.
Muy inteligente?
Yes, yes.
Rápido?
Yes. Mucho, 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 Eric.
Hey, Rigondeau o Lomachenko? He says Rigondeau wins.
That's a good fight. That's a real good fight.
Tug Sue! Alright, there you have it. Marcos Forestal, Danny in the house. Stay tuned. FaceReport.com, Melissa back. Reporting.